Welcome back to our channel, My Music and Vlog TV. So, matagal-tagal tayong hindi nakapag-vlog. Nag-focus ako ngayon sa pag-live streaming. But since wala tayong live ngayong araw, naka-schedule na i-fulfill ko yung mga naipangako kong mga tutorial video sa aking mga kamay loves ko. So, this vlog was requested by Charm O Vlog. This is about how to use the green screen effect. Yung click here to subscribe. Subscribe button. So yun. So I'm gonna show where you can get those green screen effects, how you can download it, and how you can apply those subscribe button to your vlogs or videos. Yeah, that's it. So, nakapantulog pa tayo. Halataan na nakagigising lang. Yun. Ano, bago lang maging madami yung ganap, yung gawa. So, sige. Okay. Pasok mo natin to. Intro. Pasok. It's not a game. It's a rich game. So first, you have to go to YouTube. It's either YouTube app or YouTube came from your browser, any browsers. But here in my tutorial, I use the YouTube application. So you have to search for subscribe green screen effects. So I already have a suggestion, but if this is the first time that you will be downloading a green screen effects, you can just type in a specific effects that you are looking for. So subscribe. Yeah, you will see there's already a suggestion here. Subscribe green screen effects. Let's try the 5 seconds. So, for us to download it, click share, copy link, and then go to one of your browser. Search for this one, YouTube Converter MP3 download. So, choose the second one. YouTube to MP3 converter. So YD MP3, paste the link, click MP4, and then convert. Download. Yan, download. Then open. Then there you go. Once you already downloaded this green screen effects of subscribe button, nakasave na yan sa memory ng cellphone nyo, either your gallery, basta dito sa cellphone nyo. Kung sa cellphone nyo, kukunin itong green screen effects ng subscribe button. Okay, so let's go now to our video editor app. So here in our video editing app, what I am using is KineMaster. Click for creating a new video. So you can use a green screen effect for a subscribe button. So I'm gonna show you how you can use that green screen effect. So first thing, for example, this is just an example video where we can put in this effect. So let me check any video here. For example, this one. Okay, so let's try to put here the green screen effect. So next step after you enter your video is go to layer, media, and then look for the folder where the subscribe button green screen effect is saved. Here. So as you can see, it's color green. So to make it transparent or to change the color, go to chroma key. So here in your right side, you have to click this one, yung parang icon ng tao or like ng babae din. Enable. So sinawala yung kulay green. So ganito siya ngayon. Click check and then play. See? Diba? Nagkaroon ng buhay yung reface app ko na hindi ko naman kamukha. So pwede nyo siyang lakihan. I-click nyo lang yung ginawa ko kanina. So balik tayo. Click itong MP4. Ayan. Which is you can resize the green screen effect of the subscribe button. Ayan. Lagay natin dito. Edit na. Okay. So let's try again. So let's try. So, alam nyo na ngayon kung saan ninyo kukuhanin itong mga green screen effects, how to download, and how to use it. Diba? Super dali. Chroma key lang ng KineMaster. Then, you're good to go. Mega-shoutout pala natin today is si Charmo Vlog. Mega-shoutout to you, kamay love. So, sana nakatulong sa'yo itong ating vlog tutorial. Yeah. You can now, mag-create ng bago mong vlog video na merong subscribe button. At kung nanonood ka at hindi ka pa nakasubscribe, okay naman dyan. Please do like, comment down below if nakatulong or nagustuhan mo ang video na ito. And don't forget to subscribe, hit subscribe and notification bell para ma-notify ka sa susunod nating video at syempre para makapasok ka sa live stream. At magkita-kita tayo, magkwentuhan, mag-games, magpadami ng bananas, at syempre, magkanta. So, yun lang muna for today. Thank you so much to all of your supports there, mga kamay loves. So, see you on my next video, okay? See ya! Bye-bye! Alright, alright, alright. Okay!